one of the other. Oh look, another one.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
No, I assumed it would be somewhere there, you fucking doofus. You might think you are hiding this really well, but you're not. Oh, what the f- Oh, what the f- Oh, what the fuck? Ah, oh, there is one another on top of that thing. Well, I'm gonna go and grab it. I'll be right back, I need to take a bathroom break. Oh, that's so much better. Alright, let's continue on.
I heard what happened on the news. Thought you bringing Joker back here was a good thing.
So did I. Stay here while I deal with this.
Another upgrade. That's rather fast.
Can you hear that, detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success.
You can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy.
Okay, idiot. Oh, I didn't want to go up there.
I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
God damn, these idiots are a bunch of idiots. They don't even cover their own fucking backs.
Supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
Give me a bit, I need to clean the button again.
Looks like there was a scuff.
Where he up? You know what? It's easier to clean it this way. Like the buttons are getting sticky. So I need to clean it. I guess I could play with the keyboard and mouse, but some games are easier with the controller at the end of the day, so... I got that, it's better.
Search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
Anyone see I warn you, he may look like an idiot and talk like an idiot, but don't let that fool you. He really is an idiot.
Ah, fuck, one button. Shite.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
So... somewhere here.
I just want everyone to know that I really appreciate all the hard work. You know, watching you guys is like a night in. Watching my favorite movie. What was the name of that movie again? Oh, yes. Attack of the Stupid Bungling Idiot, who can't find an even bigger idiot running around with like a man. Now,
my family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
Get to it!
There is one another thing flying over here, so let's go and check it out. Now, how do I get that?
No, I don't know. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret!
How do I get... oh, that's another way to get the... or rather inside. Or from inside to outside.
Don't you forget! Search every nook and cranny! I want everyone found! Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party! I'm too good a host!
Oh.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
Now you can suck my dick. I hate one to be... I don't mean in the butt.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to
the city. Oh, I can't do that right now. I don't care, we are coming back and I'm gonna look for the victim.
Interview 17, Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinn's out. I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and... well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter. I'm watching all of you.
Fucking
wherever
awesome.
You are, even you. Yes, you.
Ooh.
Easy. A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
I'm sure. Can't get up there right now.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
I don't know about you, but I'm having a great time. You guys just make it look too easy, like you're not even trying, which is not what I pay you to do. Find everyone now.
Yeah.
Isn't that the gate that we came from?
Tobacco here. Gordon was taken in a different direction. I need to go search for it.
Oh, that's the one. Cool.
Spoil the surprise and
wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
Uh-huh. Sure, what's still over here? I know there is something over here. Oh, that's that flying thing that I can access yet.
Trail's cold. I should get back to where I last saw some tobacco.
I saw that. I mean, to be honest, let's continue on. There's nothing else for us to grab.
Paging Dr. Howard, Dr. Fine, Dr. Howard.
There is a collectible inside there, but I won't have access to it until later. Alright, let's continue on with the game. Or rather, the story for the game.
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Throw it in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
Joker here! Let me remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret.
Take patient interview 20. Joker is more interesting than I originally believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement with a mob.
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
Huh. Can you? I don't level up. See you.
That trophy was a test. Well done. You passed the elementary grade.
I want everyone found. Hey, I don't want anyone missing them.
That's an armor upgrade. Let me grab that.
Party? I'm too good a host.
that's a map. There's no point going that direction. I already know that I won't be able to get in there through traditional means. Oh,
I can access that yet. Hard work. You know, watching you guys is like a night in. Watching my favorite movie. Attack of the stupid bungling idiot who can't find an even bigger idiot running around red like a man. Now get to it. I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die. Hell, I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
Let's go grab that little trophy thing, or question mark rather. I remember how I was at 10%, now I'm probably even more in terms of collectibles.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
What are you doing?
Okay, bumbling idiots.
Is anyone feeling a little stressed down there? Your heart racing?
Oh!
Rip and stop that, or I'll fix your blood pressure permanently.
I'm sure it came from over there. Come on, where are you? Ah, the hell with this!
I never knew that was even a gentleman. Come on!
I'm at the door. Nothing here. Psycho built this place.
Sit the fuck down, Bozo.
Is there a doctor in the house? No? I seem to have a pile of wounded henchmen that need medical attention.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
Let me check down here. Might be a question mark over here.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Let me look around a little bit more. There might be a question mark somewhere. Hiding. Oh no. Probably not.
Probe our special cases in a safe room.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect being punched in the face! Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Please, get me out of this thing.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
Nobody cares.
Sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Alright then. There you go.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes.
Who's the guy?
Project Titan
that
allows
needs
us
some
to
of the bitch's cash.
With
what's wrong with you? Don't you know that? It's the bad!
But it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to the job of the Titan.
Arkham Asylum's convenient location have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the end.
Boss, it's done. The room is...
He's here!
No, Batman!
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
Joker filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
Oh shit! Fuck! Oh. Where's the other one? Never mind, I can't jump that. What the fuck? An asshole.
That one could have been solved by a monkey, but good job nevertheless.
So what's going on? My radio went dead soon after you brought Joker in. I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged.
Yeah. That's what they all say.
There are still medical staff needing my help.
So, everyone.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you'll leave without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to...
Another upgrade, let's see.
Arkham built this fine institution. Few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been here. That's not enough.
Yeah, she can operate on.
Sit the fuck down, bozo.
Why are you doing this? I have done exactly as you asked.
Look, you think I care? Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
Ladies, if I have to tell you once more, I am going to hurt you. You understand?
Shut the hell up.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here.
All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harlequin and Gordon's trail.
Oh! Nearly missed this one.
Ha! The only way I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
I've got a red spot. A bit of it. Holly, please, the popcorn. Oh, I can't wait. Ah!
Psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me. It's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
I literally put something right there.
Thank you.
Here he is.
Taped interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I've yet to decide if Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your childhood.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron. I was determined to prove him wrong, so I entered a contest at school. A $20 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won, of course.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't, and he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
Wait, what was he lying about, though? There is a collectible somewhere. I want to get it before I'm, like, leaving. Hold on, let me check something real quick. This area or... Oh, make a combo. There has to be something here. Otherwise it won't prop the bomb prop up or pop up.
That's easy, the one. Isn't it? Well, we'll see.
That's the one. Uh-huh. So there is one. A new perspective. Let me see if there is anything in here too.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
So it must be around here. That's the one I grabbed before.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
So wait, where could it be? I wanna do it as blind as possible. Oh, what the fuck? So wait, where is it? Huh? It showed me obscured before. What the fuck? Yeah, I know that's where I need to go. This one that I already have. This must be annoying. Ah, fuck's sake.
Over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Dats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them! It looks like the good doctor has started early. Your appointment isn't for hours. I'm sure you'll be buzzed through when he's ready. Tell me, Bats, what are you really scared of? Failing to save this cesspool of a city? Not finding the commissioner in time? Me in a thong?
I know there is a way to get in there, like what the fuck is that shit? stupid way inside there. Oh, right, it is, but I don't have access to the thing. You can see it in his eyes, he's hallucinating.
Sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Okay. Lol. What must I do? Shit. I was trying to rush in.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Thank you.
choose it to be.
Big fucking bozo.
What are you trying to do?
Easy.
Scarecrow slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Cool.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, Bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
I'm going this way. I never fucking mind. To wait then.
Your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man if any of my guys even think you're in the room. They're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. You can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old codger dies. Hell, I may even give you Harley. It looks like you could use a new sidekick.
Another one.
A map will always help those who are stuck.
Anyways, folks, without further ado, I hope you enjoyed the content, and I'll catch you very soon. Bunch of other awesome games. If you like to stay up to date with everything that I do, follow me on Twitter, SanderThePanda, or you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, and, give a like and also comment down below what you would like to see in the near future. That being said, I'll see you guys very, very soon. Thanks so much for watching and have a good one.
In a world of constant evolution, where the line between man and machine begins to blur, a new age of possibility. Cybernetics.
Here.